The area of Bergville, situated in the foothills of the Drakensberg Mountains, usually gets snow in the winter. However, this year the snow left farmers in the area devastated, counting their losses. Ukahlamba municipality says close to 500 livestock has been lost during the snowstorm. Richard Hlongwane is one of the affected farmers. He says he returned from a funeral to find five of his cows buried under the snow.
I lost five of my cattle in this snowstorm. When I returned from my uncle's funeral, I found them lying dead inside the crawl. I almost cried because this is my livelihood. There was nothing I could do but to slaughter three of them. Other two, I was too tired to carry on. I left them to rot near the river.
Other farmers in the area say despite all efforts, they could not save their livestock. They say they are afraid they might lose more if the weather predictions of more snow come to pass.
I've just started farming. I only had four cows, but after the storm, I lost one. But the remaining cows are not in a good condition. I'm afraid I might lose them as well. We tried to keep the animals warm after the storm was over. We put them inside the garage and light the fire around them. But despite this, we still lost some animals.
Local authorities say they are telling the extent of the loss of cattle. I'm Nontlane Phamakwaza for SABC News in Bergville.